Getting the Steam Corrupt Update Files Error? We have you covered. Here are 7 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. The Corrupt Update Files Error is one of the errors faced by Steam users. Here we have shown 7 ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is renaming the download folder. First, open the installation directory of Steam. Then open the Steam Apps folder and select the downloading folder. Next, rename this folder like downloading new or something else. After that, relaunch Steam and see if you're able to download your game without any error. Method 2. You can also try deleting the download folder for the game that was giving you this error. First, go to the downloading folder in the installation directory of Steam. Now check for the download folder for your game that you are trying to update or download. Select that folder and delete it. After that, restart the Steam client and check if you are able to download or update the game without the corrupt update files error. Method 3. The next thing you can do is change the Steam library folder. Start the Steam client and click on Steam and select Settings. Click on the Download option. Select the Steam library folders option and click on the Add library folder button. Choose a different drive and folder and then click on Add. Finally, exit the settings window and then try downloading or updating the game. Method 4. Another thing you can do is delete the Steam download cache. Open Steam settings again and move to the Downloads tab. Select the Clear Download Cache option. Finally, exit the Steam client and then restart it to check if the issue is gone. Method 5. You can also try verifying the integrity of the game files from Steam. Launch Steam and move to Library. Right-click on the game and select Properties. Click on the local files and select Verify Integrity of the game files. Method 6. Another thing you can do is repair the Steam library folder. Open Steam settings and click on the Downloads tab. Select the Steam library folder. From the context menu, tap on the Repair Library folder option. Method 7. If the earlier methods didn't work, then you can try running the check disk scan and reinstalling the Steam client. We have shown how to do it in details on our blog, The Windows Club. Visit our blog and learn how to do it. So that's it. Subscribe to The Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.